good morning, everybody. We are glad you are here today for this special celebration, Grandparents Day, and parents. I see some parents in here as well. We are tremendously excited that you're here. Can't wait for you to see what your children have prepared for you today. On behalf of Pastor Cruz and all the pastors at New Testament Baptist Church and the administration of Dade Christian, we just want to thank you for coming. I'm Sherrard Burns. I have the honor of serving as the headmaster of Dade Christian as well as TMA. And so we just want to honor you today. I want to start with a story, really brief. My cousin was getting married, and my grandmother said to her, "You're not ready to get married." And then my cousin, in her infinite wisdom at 22, because you know at 22 you know everything, she said, "Yes, I am." And grandma just let her go, and then 6 months later, the engagement was off. And my cousin went to grandma and said, "How did you know?" And she said, "Baby, grandma just knows. There's something about the wisdom of grandparents that just exceeds all other wisdom," right? But the Bible says that too. Job 12:12, Job says, "Wisdom is with the aged and understanding in length of days." So thank you for the wisdom you've poured out to your children and now to your grandchildren. And we want to celebrate you today, and we hope that you have an incredible morning with us. Let's pray. Lord, today we are honored to be in this place, thankful for these parents and grandparents who have been such examples to their children. We pray that they are honored and that all the joy that can well up in pride in these parents would be felt today as they witness their own singing for your glory. We give you thanks, we give you praise for this opportunity, and ask that you would bless it and be all over it. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you. Have a great morning.
Cause I got the joy of the Lord in my heart. babe, win it, babe.
I like to, cause I got the joy. I like to, cause I got the joy. I like to, cause I got the joy. I've got the joy of the Lord in my heart. I like to dance, cause I got the joy. I like to dance, cause I got the joy. I like to dance, 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 cause I got the joy. I've got the joy of the Lord in my heart. I'm gonna share the joy everywhere that I go, and I'm gonna share the joy with everybody I know. I'm gonna share the joy every night and day. I can't keep it to myself, I got to give it away. I like to shout, shout, cause I got the joy. I like to shout, shout, cause I got the joy. I like to shout, 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 cause I got the joy. I've got the joy of the Lord in my heart.
Jesus, and he came to save.
Levántate, resplandece, porque ha venido tu luz. Levántate, resplandece, porque ha venido tu luz. Y la gloria de Jehová ha nacido sobre ti. Y la gloria de Jehová ha nacido sobre ti. Porque aquí que tinieblas cubrirán la tierra. Porque aquí que tinieblas cubrirán la tierra y oscuridad las naciones, y oscuridad las naciones. Mas sobre ti amanecerá Jehová, y sobre ti será vista su gloria. Mas sobre ti amanecerá Jehová, y sobre ti será vista su gloria. Levántate, resplandece, porque ha venido tu luz. Levántate, resplandece, porque ha venido tu luz. Y la gloria de Jehová ha nacido sobre ti. Y la gloria de Jehová ha nacido sobre ti. Porque aquí que tinieblas cubrirán la tierra. Porque aquí que tinieblas cubrirán la tierra y oscuridad las naciones, y oscuridad las naciones. Mas sobre ti amanecerá Jehová, y sobre ti será vista su gloria. Mas sobre ti amanecerá Jehová, y sobre ti será vista su gloria.
They've been waiting. Thank you. That's for those grandparents that don't understand Spanish. We'll sing it in English now.
Arise, shine, for the light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee. Verse 1 and 2.
Martinez, the curtain stays up. Curtain stay up. Yeah, they need to exit from the front. Curtain stays up. Wait, fourth grade, don't move. We're going to wait. We're going to wait. Curtains are going to go back up. Thank you. Because fifth grade comes through the side. Thank you, fourth graders. Let's give them another hand.
Thank you. Settle for chances, but they're worth taking. Loving might be a mistake, but it's worth making. Don't let some helping heart leave you bitter. When you come close to selling out, reconsider. Give the heavens above more than just a passing glance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance.
Yesterday? How many of you were here earlier this morning? All right. So, first of all, I want to celebrate the job that the children have done, all of them, and the teachers, Ms. Suarez, Ms. Sanchez. Let's give them a big hand. I was so overwhelmed with joy at seeing Mia here performing with the fourth grade class. She's one of our exceptional crusaders. She did a great job, didn't she? Let's give her a big hand. This is what we're all about at Dade Christian School. This is what we're all about at Dade Christian School. Sorry. Celebrating the Lord Jesus Christ and the gift that he has given us in these children. You know, as I've said before, you've heard me say it before, the Bible says that these grandchildren, they are a crown upon our heads. And what a joy it is to see them perform. I want us to remember, though, the only thing, they're so precious to us, by the way, grandchildren, that the only thing that we can take to heaven with us from this world is our children and grandchildren and the people we love. Everything else stays behind, but these souls are that important to us. And of course, if they know the Lord Jesus Christ as their Savior, and if we want to spend eternity with them, then we must also know the Lord Jesus Christ as our Savior. And we want to encourage everyone here to heed that message that is the main purpose for the existence of Dade Christian School, the Master's Academy, and New Testament Baptist Church. And that is that eternal life is found only through faith in Christ Jesus. It's not through works. Even though children, grandchildren are a crown upon the head of grandparents, that crown is not enough to get us into heaven. The one who is enough is Jesus. And if we have faith in his name, we shall be saved. So I want to thank everyone for participating. I want to thank everyone for coming out and supporting the grandchildren. We thank you and love you so much as grandparents. I am one myself now. So I know what it takes. I know what it means and what a tremendous blessing it is. And what a tremendous blessing most of you are in the lives of your grandchildren. Some of your grandchildren are here in school because you support them financially. Some of them are here at this school because you've raised them and trained them in the word of the Lord, and you've placed them here in our care to continue in that path which leads them to the Lord. So we thank you. Thank you so much. Let's dismiss in prayer, and Pastor Alexis is going to do us the honors. Pastor Alexis is our children's ministry pastor, and I would like for all of you to get to know him and your children to get to know him. He's a very special young man, and he's going to lead us in the closing prayer.
Family, let's pray. Father God, we thank you, Lord, for this morning, afternoon, Lord, that you have put before us. Thank you for all the family present here, Lord. We ask to bless them and keep them, Father God. We ask to bless and keep these kids, Lord, that they now continue with their school days and give wisdom to the teachers to be able to keep teaching them the right way. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.